Marsh here. I forgot to put the thing back in my usual format. But excuse me. But we're streaming Injustice 2 for Friday Night Fighters tonight. There's something I want to check out first, though. Hold on. I want to see if Fighter Pack 2 is available now. And it's not yet. Okay. Anywho. Yeah. Yada yada yada. Gives me more of a chance to try out Starfire.
Starfire.
Okay. Met thing. By the way, Combat Pack, Fighter Pack 2 has been revealed if you have been keeping up.
My fears and doubts.
That's what the gas is for.
Please, I fought Trigon and won.
Begin.
You ain't been keeping up? The next three fighters have been repealed for Injustice 2. What the hell? Oh wait. I'm used to playing Street Fighter V by now. Yeah, the next fighter pack is going to contain Black Manta, Raiden, and Hellboy. In case I haven't told you yet. Supergirl.
I don't give up hope. Grayson would have liked you.
Begin.
Yes.
spoken.
What's up, Ryan?
Look at JP.
Huh?
Is it lagging?
I think that might be your. I think it might be on your end, pal. Oh, dude, that's fine.
Starfire wins.
Okay, now.
Good to see you, Victor.
Need some tech support?
I need some warm-up exercise.
Begin.
Gotta remember, I'm not playing Street Fighter. Let's try that again.
things together.
Careful you don't strain yourself.
I observe proper stretching technique.
Begin. Stronger than you look.
Even Trigon couldn't take my heat.
Huh. All right.
Starfire wins.
None of that Starfire looks good. Missed out on a bit. Bane, Atrocitus, Grodd, Poison Ivy, Dr. Fate. Shot in a flash. Why is that heavy? Batman. Captain Cold. Old Cyborg. Starfire. At the cold Sarp. Bring out the process. Dr. Fate Joker. You need to level him up, though. And Bane. Brainiac. And Captain Cold. Max is streaming. Hold on, guys. Come on. Okay. Now let's head back to that multiverse. I checked out all my gear. And got rid of what we didn't need. Hmm. Let's go with Sub-Zero for this one.
Sub-Zero.
Jason Todd. That's a tough one. Obviously, I have more practice than Sub-Zero. And now I'm not talking about Killer Mike, I'm talking about my buddy Mikey at home.
Truly are.
I hope you brought more than insults.
You will withdraw or be buried here.
Begin.
No one of Grodd's special moves is swinging his arms around. Sound like a big dirty sinking egg. After Grodd. Dr. Fate. No special moves for the whole match. No promises.
Hmm. once, but no longer.
I will achieve our redemption. Begin.
Oh. That's why I love this game, the stage interactions.
Red Hood.
Promised Bruce I'd go easy on you.
Should I be intimidated?
Depends on if I keep my promise.
Begin.
Okay.
Ra's al Ghul saved my life.
Ra's al Ghul denied fate.
I don't see the downside.
Begin.
Gosh.
Oh. Why should I join your ninja clan?
You could learn much from a grand master.
This student already graduated.
Begin. Begin.
Ah, shit.
badass.
Super combos of each fighter pack, one character in one night. Really within 1 hour.
Few skulls.
So why are you fighting me?
The regime cracked more than a few.
Begin.
I realize I'm not going to use that.
Big guns.
Go to sleep, scumbag.
Okay. Parademon. Parademon. Psychic. Got all three this time. Contrary to what you might think, I actually enjoy having the Mortal Kombat characters in Injustice. Everybody use. Especially Sub-Zero. I don't know why Ed didn't put him in the first game. Okay. You know, I still need to find that insurgent scout. I know, Maggie, I know. Ooh, the Birds of Prey gear. Nice, Canary, nice. Most of these characters I have to level up because I haven't gotten around to them yet. The guerrilla warfare gear.
Hey.
Hey, what's up? Hmm.
from the UK.
The what? Oh, the UK? No, I'm from the US. Let's see here. Poison Ivy. Now that's the Robin. That's the Robin Lord. I'm gonna turn to Nightwing. As soon as I get the Staff of Robin and the right torso.
I can't wait to play as Black Manta.
Oh, no kidding. I can't wait to play as Hellboy. Raiden's an added bonus. This is my book.
What about Raiden?
Like I said, Ed, he's a bonus in my book. Like, he's gonna... I already enjoy Sub-Zero, so I know Raiden's gonna be fun.
Raiden mask looks terrible.
Eh, it doesn't look that bad. And besides, that's what the gear system's for. Or if you don't like the mask, you can always change it. Likewise, whenever I get new gear, here for characters like Sakes of Zero, for example, I always look for the best options to sub in for the current ones. As long as they can equip them. Skin I'm trying to save up to get 6,000. A premier skin is bizarro. That's a check. Premier skins are 4,000. Okay. Anyway. Let's see what else I can do here for Multiverse.
I just sent you a follow.
Ah, thank you. Okay, let's see if I can't complete this one.
Batman.
Using Sub-Zero. Oh, shoot. I think I selected the wrong loadout. I forgot to go to on my second one.
Who do you think will be in Fighter Pack 3?
Let's see. Well, obviously we, as far as I can tell, we're going to get a Mortal Kombat character, but we're also probably going to get the Atom. The other two, the other two characters besides Atom, I'm not sure.
Batman.
Okay, bats. Let's do this.
The League didn't teach you everything.
You have some wisdom to share?
The importance of self-control.
Begin.
I hate this little thing. I hate that little bastard. You impress me.
Where did you train? This time, you're dead.
Don't bet on it.
What you've become.
I'm doing what needs to be done.
To protect Earth or your ego?
Begin.
I timed that so well. Little bastard.
I just love our father-son time.
Oh, shit. I tell you what, that boy ain't right. You know what? I'm not sure I could beat it without using the AI, and I hate using the AI on my streams. So, I'm just gonna call it a night here, guys. See ya.